Purdue Office of Technology Commercialization has more than 450 new technologies available for commercialization. For those about to rock, standing still is never an option. But even the greatest guitar players can be restricted by their pedal board. When pressed, these wired pedals create rock and roll's signature sound effects, including the wah-wah. Thanks to 8 students from Purdue University's School of Mechanical Engineering, a new invention lets guitar players rock and roll all night and move in every way. As part of a senior project, these Purdue students created the Ghost Pedal, a wireless device that lets guitar players create the wah-wah sound with full onstage mobility. It uses 2 sensors on the foot instead of a physical pedal. One day, it could replace the need for a wah-wah pedal or other pedals used for sound effects.
The Ghost Pedal project originally came about in senior design class, and what happened was, originally, one of our teammates decided that he wanted to do something with guitars. He wanted to give more flexibility to musicians. And through brainstorming sessions, we decided to take that to the next level. What can we do to bring a wow factor to this project? What can we do to really give the guitarists flexibility in their environment? And that's how the Ghost Pedal originated. The advantage that the Ghost Pedal has with current technologies, guitar players are limited to where they can be on stage by where their pedals are. I can't roam around like my vocalist would or other musicians would be able to. I need to be where those pedals are if I need to change my distortion. What our pedal is, it's a wireless device that fits around your ankle and allows you to manipulate your guitar signals without being limited to the position on stage where your other pedals are.
A guitarist can enter one of 3 modes: calibration mode, free play mode, and sustain mode. Calibration mode calibrates a guitar player's ability to flex his foot from the floor. During free play mode, the guitarist actively manipulates the guitar's wah by changing his foot's angle. Thanks to the Ghost Pedal's intuitive design, this is the same motion guitar players already use with current pedals. The guitarist then taps a sensor to enter sustain mode, which keeps the resistance value constant.
There's a button on the side that, when you press it, it ignores the values that you're reading in from the sensor that's on top of the ankle. So if you're using the wah effect, for example, if you're on the right side of the stage and you're using your wah effect, if you want to move to the left side of the stage, tap this button, then it ignores all those values and lets you walk across the stage without manipulating the wah sound. And then when you get to wherever it is you want to go, you can tap the button again and continue using your wah effect.
Although the Ghost Pedal prototype was designed only with wah capabilities, the entrepreneurs who built it know it's adaptable for other uses.
The future of the Ghost Pedal is really limitless. In reality, if you think of it as a system, it can play with a slew of guitar effects. It can play with stomp pedals. It can play with volume control effects. It can play with the big digital signal processing boards that companies are designing. We can really adapt the Ghost Pedal system to play off of any unique pedal that a company makes.
And given freedom to rock on with more mobility, concerts can be even more electrifying. The patent-pending Ghost Pedal technology is available for licensing through Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization. Other Purdue discoveries available for licensing include new ways to detect and treat illnesses like cancer, develop alternative fuels, fight terrorism, heal wounds, and explore space. To learn more, visit otc-prf.org.